The U.S. healthcare system is the envy of the world in some of its aspects, at least as good as any others, maybe better. One is what Brent James calls rescue care. You saw that in the Boston Marathon bombing. No patient, no person that reached healthcare died. The entire city mobilized. You had trauma management and rescue management at its peak going. It couldn't really have been better from what I understand. If you have a very advanced illness requiring many, many interventions, multiple heart procedures at the same time, a very difficult form of cancer that requires combined therapy, you're lucky to be in this country. Some other countries can do as well, no one better though, so we're great at that. That's what we invested. That's the bridge we built to technocratic, really audacious miracle care. Where, of course, we fall down, and the metrics show us, is in chronic disease management, prevention, continuity, a sense that someone's got your back over time and space when you have something you're going to live with for a long time. Community-based care efforts, the strength of our primary care system, we all could do a lot better. Also, remember, we are one of the great sources in the world for biomedical innovation. So a lot of new medicines, technologies, they come from the U.S. We're great at that. We mustn't lose track of that.